Welcome guys to another Project Cars video. My name is Maximilian and we are back at Azure Coast round 2. Oh shit, I forgot to go into neutral and my chair is slightly crooked. I'm gonna have to do a little oh, there goes my GoPro. This chest harness is not a little too low in this position. So we're gonna have to improvise a little bit. It's not screwed in. Restart this because we are going to need that gear change. Whoa. How come my gear thing isn't lit up? Oh shit, that's a great way to start this, and my wheel is heavy as hell. Can't change the settings in here because there's no pit, which is kind of annoying. So I have to go back to the main menu or go into another race and change it. Crap start. Oh, cutting it close. Heavy, but it's working, so we're happy. We can be there. Don't cut me off. Z4. Oh shit, that was brutal. Alright, I was choosing the livery for this car and I was had a hard time deciding. Oh my! Oh shit. Oh, this is a heavy wheel. We're gonna have some work for us today. Alright. Sorry about my cough. I'm still sick. Where is this Porsche going? Oh god, no. That Z4 fucked us over. I turned down the bass or something on my headset. It sounds weird. Oh, that's way too loud and my wheel is shaking all over the place. Alright. I feel like I can't hear my car. Oh, okay. Restart. How do you get my thing to glow? I don't know. There we go. Well, why can't I go? I'm pressing down the gas. Can't get any input. There we go. Oh, that's how you turn it on. Oh, that's sick. So it's the up on the D-pad. Just get into fourth gear and we'll just leave it out there until that first major corner. Continue. This Lotus is going to hold us up, but there's nothing we can do about it. It's not wide enough to overtake here. Oh, damn. I put weights on my table and it's still not heavy enough. My wheel's still moving everywhere. I feel like it's to my left, too. Oh In real life, the wheel is so close to the driver. It's Lotus. I don't know if that's a Lotus, but we're gonna call it that. My naivete. Oh, stay car. Straight line brake. Oh no. Damn it, that blue thing got in the way. That trash can or whatever the fuck that thing is. Always. We need to finish this rally. I'm just gonna call it a rally because I consider it's kind of like a rally. Good start. Always got a lot of wheel spin on that start. Oh, we spun. Alright. Oh, my wheel's like get crimped. It's sideways. Now it's straight, we're good. Oh, bad start. It's alright, we can let the race develop in front of us. Oh, get away from this corner. Oh god. That car flipped over us. Oh, all this debris. Oh my. They need to fix that bug. Anything from the side of the track, any debris can, Oh, we were way too punchy on the throttle. That blue can always gets in the way. I don't know how much damage we have, but we're gonna go with it. Short shift. Alright, so we're behind this Z4. I think there's another Z4 up in front of that Z4. Or an SLS, I can't tell. Oh, and we try to brake early too. Oh shit. Alright, but we're consistently getting farther every time before we have to restart, thank goodness. Almost spun again. Got a lot of rear wheel spin on that start, and then we try and turn. That's not a good combo. Oh, get away. Oh, I don't want to counteract it too much. Just getting eaten up, but it's okay. Oh, what's going on? Let that Z4 go past us. No, we clipped the SLS. I don't know, forgot what card that is, but tapped him and then slid out. This Skoda, Strodia, Z4, or M3, I don't know why I said Z4, is sick. I love this, like, chrome black livery. So we'll go down the inside this time. Oh, shit. That probably dented our front bumper. was a little too edgy on the throttle. What was that? Losing the grip there. This Porsche is right on our gearbox. Ooh, late on the shift. We've maxed out. This is not good for the engine. We'll coast as much as possible. We're having trouble passing him. My wheel shaking. It seems random, but I know it's not. It's something's wrong with the car. It's been damaged or something. Well, we need to pass him. No! Shit! We're right on his gearbox. Shit. We'll get him again. There's nowhere to turn around here. Am I in second to last place? Cause that's disappointing as hell. This is like about where I got in my last video. Oh, I'm gonna spin. Yeah, we're done. That was disappointing. I don't know how far we got though, because I don't have my HUD. I have no idea what the... Yeah, these are my pajamas, because I've been sick, and I haven't even done anything today besides, like, some homework. I'm so lazy. Getting close. Mm. God damn it. Keep the engine about that 5,000 RPM limit, 5,200. Now go! Go! Sure, oh no, short shift. No, it's not a short shift, that was. There we go. That was a bad shunt. Could've been, I guess, somewhat worse. Debris everywhere. Oh, that's headlights. Oh. I must look like a bat, big douche with them on. I never noticed the headlight part. It's easy to see though, whatever, it's daytime. And I'm gonna race. I don't give a fuck, it's just AI. Oh, get away from that edge. We'll continue. Oh shit, that ass and spun. Oh my god, why do they have to kick up so much debris? Oh my god, it's everywhere. It's alright, they're ahead, but we can catch up, especially on that straight. Oh god. Oh, when we broke way too late. All over the curb there. I have no idea where this guy is, except he's on my back marker. Get out of the way. Oh god. Oh, that was cutting it close. Gotta really stay away from that grass. Oh, we're getting the RA into the wall. We're getting shunted from behind. Hold up, this GoPro strap is like bothering my neck. Okay, there we go. Okay, you dick. Kind of the same thing to him, though. Why are you braking there? Damn, these crests really do a toll on my wheel. Oh shit, slow down over this crest. Oh my god, so many crests. I don't know when to brake. Oh shit, there's an angry Porsche behind me too. Oh wow, this is a nice section. No, my lord, we made it so far. And look at this, minimal damage. Well, okay, that's some damage. Look at all these people. Give me a boost. Oh my god. I'm so sad. We still have some juice. I don't know why I always blow my engines. I was really careful not revving too high that time too. Oh, sadness. Alright, well, that was a good run. Hey. I think we don't need to change gears so much. In real life, they don't change it that much either. Oh my. was hairy. Both of you get out of the way. We're just gonna coast the car. Oh god. That was pretty dick on my part. Now's not the time to overtake. Oh God. This guy is right next to it. Oh shit. This must be a lot of damage to the car. wide there. Then an Aston. I don't know, but you guys, you can see my wheel's crooked. I don't know this part of the track. It was excessive braking. Oh my god. This is so beautiful though. Oh my god, I did it, guys! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm so happy. You have no idea. And I finished 6th too. That is... Oh my god. Oh my god.